Well, at the time, we weren't wanting to expand our family for financial reasons. And then I kind of got like all the symptoms and I took pregnancy tests and they were positive, and I was crying because I didn't know what we were gonna do. And just, I kind of denied being pregnant. But the very first time that I walked in Stanton, I didn't know which route that I wanted. And they did an ultrasound and all that stuff. From seeing the ultrasound, I would say that I felt more at ease. I mean, an unplanned pregnancy is always scary, but knowing that there was life inside of me, it was more of an exciting, like, oh, I got to see the baby here. And when he was born, it was just time paused. Nothing mattered. He mattered. And it was just very beautiful.